We're doing this leaders group on sustainability, and it's a fabulous agenda. Is there anything that you would say really defines this working group, and what's unique about it, Alastair?
What makes the group unique, I think, is the group of companies that are involved. Obviously, that stands out a mile in terms of the breadth of industries covered, parts of the marketplace. Secondly, unbelievable kind of dedication and focus from the people involved in the working groups and at the leaders level. And a real willingness to share. People talk about collaboration, another well-worn term, but people really willing to share, provide input, but think about what they get back from the discussion. And I think that gives us a unique basis for trying to solve some of the more complex problems when people are willing to leave their sort of their company badge at the door, come into the room and discuss, and both provide and take something really valuable from it. So I think that's the unique aspect.
I think that's pretty essential. Ken, what's your motivation for looking into this whole sustainable leaders group?
For me, really, I believe that business can't exist in isolation, and I must recognise that it's part of society at large. We're all part of quite significant organisations, and we do have the power to unleash what we have to make society a better place and give opportunities to people.
Mark, what's driving you to transition to the low carbon economy?
I think a couple of things. The science behind climate change now is undeniable. I think the case is proven. I'm a grandfather. I have a one-year-old grandson. I think there's an enormous obligation on my generation. We carry that responsibility, I strongly believe, for the next generation.
Mark, obviously in the case of EirGrid, alongside with Dennis O'Sullivan in Gas Networks Ireland, you're leading a strong message around the need to move towards a low carbon economy. What's the key aim there?
Well, firstly, I think the transition to a low carbon economy is going to be the biggest change at a societal and a business level. Organizations like this are bringing together very, very reputable voices of business to stand up, to give leadership, to show what can be done.